If you have one whole lemon left over and a few minutes to spare, you can make my easiest whole lemon blender cake. In a blender, add the eggs, oil, sugar, and pure lemon extract. Add in the whole lemon and then the dry ingredients. Blend for 20 seconds, pour it into a lined loaf pan, and bake. Now we make the glaze with icing sugar and lemon juice. When the loaf has cooled, pour it on top and follow for more.